So for today's vlog, we are going to show you the coffee cup and the saucer. So let me introduce you. This is the cup. Okay. And under the cup. So for those who want to buy this, you can directly buy it in the many online shops. So this is inside. I already put the water. And the spoon, tiny spoon, is colorful. And they also have the cover. Okay. Then this is the saucer pan. It's about 110 watts. Okay. As you can see, they already write it down there. And 18 watts. And avoid touching it when you are using it. Okay. And let's plug in. So they have safety method. Their safety method is this thing will not work when you didn't put the cup over here. So if they put the cup here, it will show the light here, as you can see, then it's working. So it will make your coffee, water, tea, or something you want to make it hot or warm. So it will continue warm as long as you keep it using. Thank you guys for watching.